The third time appeared to be the charm for Elon Musk's Starship rocket until it wasn't. The latest heavy-duty launch vehicle prototype from SpaceX soared flawlessly into the sky in a high-altitude test blast-off on Wednesday from Boca Chica, Texas, then flew itself back to Earth to achieve the first upright landing for a Starship model. But the triumph was short-lived, listing slightly to one side as an automated fire-suppression system trained a stream of water on flame still burning at the base of the rocket. The spacecraft blew itself into pieces about 8 minutes after touchdown. It was the third such landing attempt to end in a fireball after an otherwise successful test flight for the Starship, being developed by SpaceX to carry humans and 100 tons of cargo on future missions to the Moon and Mars.